Five key lessons can be learned from Incognito, written by David Eagleman. 1. Our conscious minds are only a small part of our overall brain activity. 2. Our perception of reality is influenced by our subconscious processes. 3. Our behavior is often driven by subconscious urges. 4. Our memories can be altered and manipulated by our subconscious. 5. Our sense of identity and free will may be less under our control than we believe.